to the Oval Office. We'll take pictures behind the Resolute desk. It's been there a long time, a lot of presidents, some good, some not so good. But you got a good one now, even though they're trying to impeach the son of a bitch. Can you believe that? You believe that? Got the greatest economy we've ever had, Joe. We got the greatest military. We rebuilt it. We took out those terrorists like your football team would have taken out those terrorists, right?